Hello everybody, Nausicaa, and welcome back to Big Team Battle on Halo 5 Guardians. Lol, I mixed it up. God damn it. Well, it's expected sometimes. Really. I couldn't keep a straight line. Really? Damn it. Oh, it's Big Team captured the flag. Well, let's see how this goes. Either good or bad, I have no clue. Oh, this map. Okay.
Seconds to weapon pad. Enemies return their flag. Weapon pad's ready. Protect our carrier.
Distraction.
Saga of Victory. Victory. Well, that was the best capture saga ever. I have played. Eight kills and one death. That's okay.
Capture
oh, capture the flag again? Okay. Really teabagging, trying? Lol.
Our flag's been taken.
Nope.
We never had a chance.
Enemy carrier's been marked.
Really? In snipe.
Red streak, enemy spotted. We returned our flag.
And of course, I'm gonna meet the overshield guy.
Enemy carrier's been marked. Find our flag. Enemy carrier's been marked. Rocket launcher in 10 seconds.
Carrier kill.
Find our flag. Enemy carrier's been marked. Rocket launcher's on the field. The enemy flag has been returned.
Enemy team scored.
Weapon pads ready. Deliver the flag. Flag has been returned. On the field. They have our flag. The enemy flag has been returned. They have our flag.
I'm getting so confused when I get shot everywhere. That was also a quick game. So nobody cover our flag. I have a feeling the team could have played a little better, but yeah, whatever. Bag account be chooser. That way it's always better to actually have your friends playing with you instead of relying on randoms, because most of the time randoms don't do that well. And I just realized I'm speaking in the game all this time. Lol. Whatever. Okay, a normal game mode, this is gonna be interesting. Or rather, it's gonna be grenades and everything. Okay, no attack for me.
New ball spawn. We have the ball.
Got it.
We have the ball.
Okay, everybody's on the right hand side.
Enemy has the ball.
Incineration cannon in 10 seconds.
Oh no, I'm running at
enemy has the ball.
Incineration cannon ready. Enemy carrier's been marked. Weapon pad in 10 seconds.
Open your eyes, boy.
Enemy carrier's been marked.
Got him.
Carrier kill.
Weapon pad's up.
Enemy has the ball. Enemy team scored. Lost the lead. Ball incoming.
Weapon pads open.
Wasp. Can somebody shoot down that wasp? Sometimes it takes a little. So he does complete the.
We have the ball.
There we go. Shot.
Enemy has the ball.
Enemy carrier's been marked.
Enemy has the ball.
We found their carrier.
Friendly struck down by a hammer.
Enemy has the ball.
Come on, really?
Weapon pad in 10 seconds. Weapon pad's open.
Double kill.
We found their carrier.
Help on, help on.
Can somebody pick up the ball over here? Kill this guy on my back. Never mind, I died by smashing. And apparently it was immune to the killer by shooting in the wall or next to explosive. There's the freaking wasp again. Is there any plasma pistol laying around? 10 seconds to incineration cannon. No. Apparently not.
Incineration cannon's on the field.
Nobody's shooting at the wasp.
We got a man down.
Our key enemy.
New ball spawn.
Hello.
Enemy contact outside.
Enemy has the ball.
What the fuck? What the heck? Well, he just went to space.
Weapon pads up.
Yeah, several players in blue team just left. But I hope you all like this, and I will see you all next time. Night Striker out.